The amendment to the Constitution is very long and legalistic. The explanation is one short sentence. And basically, you know, when we meet, we want to distill this down to what is it you're voting for? And what you're voting for is, do you want to elect the superintendent of education, or do you want the governor to appoint the superintendent of education?